Now, meanwhile, a nuclear-powered U.S. submarine has arrived in the South Korean port of Busan. The USS Michigan is one of two guided missile submarines. South Korean officials say the submarine is visiting Busan to allow the crew shore leave and to load up on supplies. They say there is no plan for the submarine to participate in any naval drills.
There's no particular movement related to direct provocation until now, but we are maintaining a firm posture of readiness in order to respond to any possible actions.